Check out the Duncan Hines poke cake, red velvet poke cake. You bake it according to directions, poke holes, cover it in sweetened condensed milk, chill for a little bit while you make a homemade cream cheese icing. Oh my.